me, someone!
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
It's time for the Battle of Fort Amal. We're here to meet the men. It looks like they've already embroiled in battle. All right, Nematis, come on. Got him. I have to be so careful.
You're
with
not afraid
my magic.
To set fire to something?
All right, let's go and greet these other people over here. All right, soldier. I'm ready if you are. Okay, let's go, Nematis. We had to get some stronger armor for Nematis. Because it was going down too easily. Try to clear the ramparts.
Let's see what you've got.
Yeah.
There's two. Is that one person? Oh. Someone up here. Oh, we've cleared them all out.
Keep your guard.
Mattis, good to see that you're okay.
Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time. Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time. Stay sharp.
Keep your guard.
Stay sharp.
Okay, it looks like this campaign was successful. I'm gonna claim the chest. Okay, Nematis, I think... Well, let me check up here. There could be another treasure. Looks like you've got the best spot. Next time, we're doing this in daylight. I could hardly see a thing out here. Okay, it looks like we're headed to the East March Imperial Camp. That was a long day's journey, and I'm still carrying my torch. Legate Rekka.
We're taking the city. Meet the soldiers gathering for the attack. Move it!
Okay. Oh, this is it. Get my orders from General Tullius, but you're the one I'm supposed to talk to.
We're taking the city. Meet the soldiers gathering for the attack. Okay. Move it!
Oh, okay. I think I get it. Get my orders from General Tullius at Windhelm. Wow. Looks like they've started without us, Nematis.
Because this is the end for them! The Stormcloaks will fight like cornered rats!
They will be fierce and crafty, but they are no match for legionnaires. You are the best and the brightest warriors in Tamriel. Professional soldiers, fearless and devastating. The Emperor will be paying close attention to what happens here today. Men who distinguish themselves will be well rewarded. Yeah. Ready now! Everyone with me! For the Empire! For the...
All right, people, let's go! Let's do this! Goodness, look at the city. Wait, I can't see. Up.
That went pretty well, all things considered.
So, we're not going in here? All right, Nematis, let's see if he's in here.
Secure the door.
Huh? Already done, sir.
Alfric Stormcloak. You are guilty of insurrection, murder of Imperial citizens, the assassination of King Torek, and high treason against the Empire. It's over. Not while I'm still breathing.
Step aside, Galmar. We're here to accept Ulfric's surrender.
I'll never surrender Skyrim into the hands of a corrupt and dying empire.
Skyrim doesn't belong to you, Ulfric.
No, but I belong to her.
Enough! You are traitors and will die traitors' deaths. Stand down and face public execution, or advance and face summary execution by my hands. It matters little to me. Either way, I'll be sending your heads back to Cyrodiil.
Well, what are we waiting for?
I'll enjoy killing you!
You're mine!
Well, I'll...
Where'd you come from?
Sovereign.
Let the dragon go on the one. It'll make for a better song.
Song or not, I just want it done.
You know, I'm tired of this war. And I'll gladly kill you.
Here, use my sword to do it. I made sure to sharpen it for the occasion.
Well, I'm sorry, I don't see your sword, so I'm just gonna use mine.
Talos be with you.
What was that, Liga?
Nothing. Just saying goodbye.
Well, the men will be expecting some kind of speech, and we'll need to hand the city over to that Free Winter fellow.
Runwolf, yes, I've sent men to protect him and bring him here. Windhelm will need a government quickly if we are to prevent more violence.
The Legion will be staying here for quite some time. I don't expect there to be any further violence.
It was time that this arrogant person paid for his crimes.
Legate, it's been an honor to have you at my side, as a token of my appreciation. Oh, and Legate, it's been an honor to have you at my side, as a token of my appreciation. I want you to keep my sword, and now to deliver a speech.
Nothing like having them naked and humiliated. I'm glad this is finally over.
The rebellion is over. Ulfric Stormcloak is dead.
So that's it? That's all you had to say?
Hmm?
Is there anything further I can do for the Legion?
Ulfric is dead and his army destroyed. There's not much more I could ask of you. The gods, however, I suspect, may have plans for you elsewhere. That said, Stormcloak true believers are still operating out of hidden military camps in the hills. If you encounter any on your travels, kill them. With luck, they'll soon lose heart and return to their homes and families. If not, we'll be forced to put them all to the sword.
Now that Ulfric is dead, will there be peace?
The fiercest of the remaining rebels will continue to harass us, but by and large, the people here desire peace. What I'm not so sure about is the peace we've made with the Thelmor. But we'll keep that between the two of us, all right?
And will you return to Cyrodiil now?
No. I suspect Skyrim to be my home for many years. Can't say I'll ever get used to the damn cold or understand these Norns, but I've come to respect them. The harshness of Skyrim has a way of carving a man down to his true self. How's your work?
All right, let's get out of this bad lighting. So was this it? Can I leave? Everyone's still standing around. Excuse me.
Them, eh?
Yes, we did. Excuse me. Coming through. It seems like there's more to be done here. But no, I guess that's it. The city's been blocked off. I guess we have to go this way. Oh, that was some battle. For a moment there, I thought I was gonna die. All those soldiers.
What can I do for you?
All right, it's time to head home and take a much deserved rest.